I'm Susie Skouroulis, backstage at Centurion AD, here with Mark. Mark, what's the role you play in this movie?
I play the role of Kevin, who is the wife of Kim, the leafy male. Did I say the wife of Kim?
I know, I hate it. Okay, let's try this again.
I play Kevin. I play the husband of Kim, who is the lead female in the movie.
Cool.
So I'm dead throughout the entire movie. There's a short scene where I die, and then I'm currently all rigged up with this great harness, and I will be hung from the ceiling later on this evening for my dead scene.
Interesting. So that's what people have looked forward to.
Yeah, you can definitely look forward to that. It's going to be spectacular.
Right on. So anything people should know about this movie that's really cool? Or
I think it's great. There's going to be some great special effects. There's there's a lot of running around, a lot of action, a lot of jumping, a lot of just very cool stuff.
Yeah, so keep you on your toes.
Absolutely.
That's great. And how come you're not on the poster?
Yeah, I've been meaning to ask the director about that. I think, actually, if you look in that window in the very, very back of that skyscraper,
I think I see
the left,
it.
Yeah, that's me.
Ooh,
yeah.
Sensitive subject. Well, you're on there. Thanks so much for tuning in, and look forward to seeing Mark in Centurion AD.
Thank you.